Hi everyone, it's me, Olya, here. You're welcome to my new video in which I'm going to talk to you about Christmas because holidays are coming. So, Christmas in Ukrainian sounds like Різдво. 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 To celebrate, святкувати. 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 But in order to say I celebrate, we say я святкую. Я святкую. Я святкую. So, in order to say I celebrate Christmas, we would say Я святкую Різдво. For Christmas here in Ukraine, we have a lot of traditions. Tradition means традиція. 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 People like to sing carols. Carols are special Christmas songs. In Ukrainian, they are called колядки. 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 And that's plural, and one is колядка. Колядка, колядка. But if we want to say to sing carols, we have a special verb for that, which is колядувати. Колядувати, колядувати. In order to say I sing carol, я колядую. Я колядую, or I don't. Я не колядую. Mostly in Ukraine it is a thing to do for children, but in some regions of Ukraine it is very common that adults gather in groups and go from house to house singing, cheering and greeting each other with Christmas. To greet means вітати, вітати, вітати. To greet with Christmas, вітати з Різдвом, вітати з Різдвом, вітати з Різдвом. I greet with Christmas, вітаю з Різдвом, вітаю з Різдвом. For the Christmas period of time, we have in Ukraine some traditional greetings, so instead of saying привіт or добрий день or any other kind of traditional normal greeting, we have traditional Christmas greetings. How do they sound? Христос народився, Христос народився, Христос народився. Or a bit different option, Христос рождається. Христос рождається. Христос рождається. Рождається. And if we have to translate it literally, it would mean Christ was born. And the response for this greeting is Славімо його. Славімо його. Славімо його. Which, if I would have to translate, I'd say glorify him as an imperative type of verb. Let us all glorify him. But if you feel like just saying Merry Christmas, you can say Веселого Різдва. Веселого Різдва. Веселого Різдва. And Merry Christmas and Happy New Year would be Веселого Різдва і Щасливого Нового Року. Веселого Різдва і Щасливого Нового Року. Christmas Eve. Святвечір. 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 On this I'm going to finish my video. I hope that festive mood and the spirit of holidays have found you already, or if not, that it's coming to your house soon. Thank you for watching. Good luck in your studying. I will see you soon in my next video. Bye!